my name is... Hey, BP, how you doing? I'm Jamie Bauer.
You got it wrong, you messed up. It's Jamie Campbell Bauer.
Hello, dear.
I just go where I'm told at the moment, basically.
And say what you're told to say.
Yeah, well, no, not mainly. Not mainly. I just get whipped when I don't.
You're a tricky one to regulate, aren't you?
Yeah, exactly, okay. Yeah.
When we're doing scenes together, we're very aware of sort of whose scene it is. It's not, you know, for instance, if it's a scene that's poignant for Kevin's character, none of us are gonna like jump in there and be like,
oh, I think I should get a close up at this point because my reaction is really important.
Yeah, which is,
there's no career plan for me. I just want to continue working, and no matter what it is that I do, I just want to get paid to do what it is that I love, because there is no chance in hell that I'm going to be a scientist or a mathematician. I suck at that. And if I'm your brain surgeon, if anybody, you know, needs brain surgery, don't employ me, please. Seriously.
It's been
Look, hit with a rune.
Yeah, exactly. It's floating, then it's moving. It's kind of fun.
Nice special effects in there, right?
Thank you. Yeah, no, I made this happen.
Who do you play in City of Bones? What do you call it? Mortal Instruments? How do you refer to it?
It would be, the series is the Mortal Instruments, yeah. And then the first one is the City of Bones. So it's the Mortal Instruments, City of Bones.
Okay, but that's a mouthful. So
that is a mouthful. We could just change it up, so we could just call it Cobb.
Because sometimes you unfortunately work with people that want to get in on every shot. I've worked with people that have appeared, like
they're always in there.
Yeah, but they're like 360 degrees. You go, how did you get from behind me to behind the character I'm talking to? Yeah. Like, I don't understand.
Oh, I thought it was like a physical thing.
You can do that if you want. You don't have to.
Bonesiegers make me feel good. Make me feel good.
Honestly, Bauer is like my brother. I don't have a brother, but I love him like I do my family. So
okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna cry.
And it's more saying you guys can all be Clary. Like, it's not just me. So
yeah.
Great.
Totes McGoats, mate. Totes McGoats.
Feel me.
I just want to, you know, say. I agree.
Yes!
Being a strong woman myself.
You are a strong woman. Jim is a sensitive and evolved...
woman.
He's quite a selfish character anyway, and then all of a sudden this chick comes along and he's like, oh my god,
why do I feel all these nice things? I love you, oh my god, I'm such a teenager.
Kevin Alec has this violent, ferocious fighting style. What would it be like if you two battled?
Be like that scene in Bridget Jones's Diary where they just like slap each other a little bit. Be like that.
Probably. It's a fight, a real fight. Be like that. Yeah.
Leather's a great material. People don't know about this. Leather stretches.
Yeah,
with
that's
time,
true.
With
so you were in that for
well,
a
we
while.
Had like lots, yeah, exactly. I lived in it basically.
No, it was cool. I liked the outfits. It's kind of, maybe it would start a new trend. Maybe
yeah.
Shadowhunter
vibes. I don't know if it would work in Los Angeles. It's pretty hot over here.
No,
you know?
Yeah.
You know, but and even in Australia as well, you know, that's going to be pretty warm. You know, you don't want to be sitting out on Bondi in a full leather outfit.
Yeah, no, it's not ideal.
No.
Not ideal, but perfect for the movie.
I met Jamie years ago at a Potter premiere. I just literally tapped him on the shoulder. He was sitting in front of me and something about his hair not being washed or something. It was like...
Which is nonsense, because I always wash my hair.
Always.
So can we expect, like, Jimmy Campbell Power plays a blues?
I'll go for a Hugh Laurie situation.
Yeah. I was thinking like more like a Richard Clayderman kind of thing.
I want to be the acting version of Michael Bublé. Take from that what you will, Empire. Take from that what you will.
So can we expect you on Anton Deck's Saturday Night Takeaway then?
I hope so. Maybe they'll take me away.
Claire and Jace are also siblings, but she has feelings for him.
Right.
What is this movie saying about sibling relationships?
incest is best, but can your grandma take the test? That's the tagline. That was the tagline we originally went for, but we changed it.
What is your most annoying habit?
Oh God, Jamie, go first.
What, your most annoying habit?
Sure.
It's a bit of a power play between the three, I think. You know, one person saying, oh, well, you know, this is all right, and Carter saying, no, it's not, and Marcus is like, well, you know, who cares? Hey, Chris. You know, the reason I did Twilight was because of the fact that I wanted to play Edward Cullen because I thought it was a great story. When they came back around and were doing movie two, and they said, would you like to be a part of it? I said, of course I'd love to be a part of it, like, in any shape or form. Would you like to play a vampire that's English and that has really long hair and, you know, has red eyes? I was like, yeah, of course, man. Like, I'd love to play a vampire. I love that. And then with Potter, they were like, do you want to jump out a window and, you know, like, be a part of Harry Potter? I was like, yeah, of course, I can jump so well. Yeah. And then they were like, do you want a stunt guy for that? I was like, absolutely not, because then I wouldn't be in the movie.
You look at the cast that was in Potter, you know, you get people popping up all the time. I was very fortunate enough to be a tiny, tiny part of that, like a minuscule part, but a part enough. You know, it's just because it was a great story. I would have done anything. Like, I would have done anything in that movie. Like, literally, someone would go, you want to walk on with your knees out? I'd be like, yeah, absolutely, I'll walk out with my knees out. Like, you can just shoot my knees if you need, if you like.
Just walk on with my knees out.
You know, just like, just the knees. Just the knees out and about.
Yeah, and I think that that's, for Jace, that's his sort of, his biggest demon, no matter what he has to fight, is the love that he has for, I haven't said this before, and it's quite a delicious line, actually.
You know, Twilight, the last two Twilights, there were 72 cast staying in one hotel in Baton Rouge. That's insane. You never put more than 4 actors in one hotel, ever. Just don't do it. This is stupid. It's like, you're just inviting all sorts of mayhem.
The paper that we are using for the fake snow is very fine. It gets up in your nose and it gets all up in you. In your shiz, in your face, which does present us with problems, and particularly with the contacts in, you don't end up being able to see very much. You're sort of squinting like that, much like I'm doing now, probably.
You know, obviously the reaction when I was cast was somewhat negative. I'm incredibly aware of that. When I say somewhat, I mean incredibly. You know, the majority was negative reaction. But I think that there's always going to be a preconceived notion of a literary character or a historical figure, you know, that people are going to have in their minds. And that's not going to live up to everyone's expectation. I think Rob suffered exactly the same thing. Perhaps Rob didn't suffer as much as I did because Rob was beautiful at the time and I looked like I'd eaten like 1,000 burgers, which I had, and they were delicious. But like, you know, there's a difference.
Have I met some of them? Yeah. Did someone name their baby Jace at WonderCon in Anaheim a couple of weeks ago? Yeah, they did. Did I think they were going to give me that child? Yes, I did. Did they? No, they didn't.
No. Paperwork takes a long time to fill out.
Yeah, but look at me. I'm daddy material.
Absolutely.
I've got a little pocket handkerchief and everything.
What about the possession is 9/10 of the law rule? Did you try and use that? It's my baby now.
Well, I could have tried that. Or like squatter's rights.
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure what that means either.
I don't know.
This is getting weird.
Did you know I did a movie with a monkey that played hockey?
No. Now I do.
Grade A.
What's it called?
Most Valuable Primate.
Okay, I'm going to watch it.
You should.
What team did the monkey play for?
Mine.
Your team, obviously.
He was my monkey. Chimpanzee, we're not supposed to call them monkeys.
Oh, really? They get offended?
Well, the animal people do, because they're not monkeys.
The animal people.
But I am of Australian descent. I have an Australian passport.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Have you spent much time there?
No. Okay. And if you're watching Australia, I am coming. Just give me time.
That's awesome.
It's a long flight from London.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. I'm going to cry.
Ha 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 ha!